Hey!
Have a look, minute.
Where are you going?
I'm going have a look.
My God.
Okay.
Yeah? I look okay?
Yeah. You look young. Sawadee-ka.
Sawadee-ka. Hey!
Oh, it's yesterday. Wow. เมื่อคืนนี้ ตะยานนะคะ ฟ้ามืดมืด ฝนตกแห้ง I show that it's really how dark it
is. Oh, last night?
Yeah.
Wow, well, it, not last night because it's dark, but
yeah,
what,
yeah.
About 4 o'clock?
5 o'clock?
Yeah.
Too dark, yeah.
Oh, yeah, was it? Wow.
This menu not eat for long time. You never eat, yeah? Oh, you eat
I never tried this one. This is a new one for me.
Panang, ka, panang mo, hit it, panyay gin. Bokadeh, the hand tie, panyay gin, panay. Can you dab me though there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
but, I get more with this one.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, guys. I never tried this before.
I mean, not too spicy, that one.
I've heard so much about it, but I never tried it.
Yeah, I think it's more phalang. Western people, they like eat out there, but not too spicy. They're creamy.
Now, you made this when you heard that man yesterday say,
eat, yeah, yeah.
You're putting an idea in your head.
Yeah.
Ah.
My friend said, my wife make me panang today. I said, oh, okay, I make panang for my husband too.
And that's where you got the idea.
ไป รับ อัน นี้ ค่ะ พอ ดี มู ขอ นี่ ว่า โอ๊ย แอน ภรรยา ฉัน เฮ็ด panang ไว้ ฉัน กิน ว่า ซั่น ค่ะ เพิ่น เฮ็ด ให้ พอ นี่ กิน กัน นะ
Wow, it's good. I can't believe I haven't had that before.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yum,
yeah? Yeah, that's really nice. Whoa! Crikey. Wow. Yeah, it's nice. And today we saw the new Ford Raptor, eh? Yeah, so we filmed that. So if you haven't seen it, check it out on our videos.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see it there.
Good with the bean, yeah?
Mm. What, Ford Raptor?
No, no, good one. This one good with the bean, are you?
Mmm. Oh.
Chokan ka kato ka. You like?
Oh my God, yeah.
You want me to make again?
Always.
You want chicken chocolate nut?
Mmm. That as well.
เป็นสิบ่ค่อยใส่น้ำหลายเป็นไหนค่ะเป็นสิเฮ็ดขนๆนี่พอนี่เพราะว่าได้เฮ็ดขายนะคะน้องเฮ็ดกินอยู่บ้านแนะนำคนๆได้เหนือหลาย
ๆ That sauce I really like. Wow.
Nothing much, yeah?
It's amazing.
Just 5 minutes.
When you're doing it, I thought, is that it?
Just 5 minutes.
But, my God, when you're eating it, it's like, there's a ton of like different flavours in there. Look at this, guys.
Got the one that's what you like, very fun,
yeah. I put the veggie over there. Wow. So this is a big favourite in Thailand, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mmm.
Mmm.
Mmm. Mmm.
Yummy.
This is the mmm channel.
It means yummy. Mmm. But in English.
Same. Well, it could be many things really. But mean is like mmm or mmm. Not happy or mmm. Happy I like.
All depend on the
or
the voice,
on,
yeah?
On the tone, yeah. Oh, good day today. Wow.
Tell me, Ba.
Pardon?
So you recommend, you want me make for you again, this one?
Yeah, definitely. But you can't eat that too much because it's fat, it's at home.
Yeah, yeah. Probably 1 week. It's okay.
So I had that 1 week.
Can't have it every day.
Chicken cashew the next day. God, I mean...
Not too bad. Coconut is good fat, not bad fat, they say.
I mean, living in Thailand and eating, it feels like you're going to a Thai restaurant every day.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it feels
I know
like.
It's fat, but they say it... They look already, they say fat. But in the way you cook, that one cooks slow, that one is a good fat. It will make you feel better. Yeah, they say coconut is good fat, doesn't
it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. There you go. Mm-hmm. So I can eat that every day. A little bit of a spicy kick to it, that red stuff.
And I put a lot for you, which but sometimes people, they put more, put more panang curry paste. They put some more. I just put you not much.
Yeah, that's just right. Yeah, you know what's just right, because my nose is just about sort of tingling.
When they say pig, he lao lai, like when they say gang panang gang, na ka, gang panang he lao lai. Yeah, man, pig.
I mean, the name of this curry sounds like it's from the south.
I don't know. Yeah, sound
it,
like
it does sound like it's like a from
something
the south.
Like Indian and well food. Yeah,
yeah.
When we eat, when you eat some go in Indian cafe, Indian curry. It similar, yeah.
Yeah.
Kai kai, huap keung gang kong India nan na ka.
So, where did curry come from? Where did it originate it from?
Who ask anybody?
Yeah, guys, if you know where curry first come from, let us know in the comments. I am gonna kill it, kind of like. Is it English?
Huap gang na ka gang bap niya, ma jak Thai bo, lu ma jak India, lu ma jak theo dai. Can be from Malaysia, can come from India.
Oh, I thought it was like from the English.
I think come from India. I think.
But you know, I think I know the reason why they made the curry. Because in the old days, the meat was going off.
Yeah.
So they wanted a strong flavouring thing to take away that rotting smell of the meat.
Mm-hmm.
So they made the curry to overpower that rotting meat.
Mm-hmm.
They like to tell them, because I think that's true.
Yeah.
I read it before, yeah.
Funny, but man, me probably you can not just make up.
No,
England, you say English.
I think in England, yeah, when they're in India.
Mm-hmm. Not just make up. I'm kid, but some time, during the time, during the time,
I think. If I'm wrong, let us know. But I know for a fact it's because the meat was smelling really bad.
Mm-hmm.
So they had to sort of kill the smell.
Yeah, and another thing I forgot. Subscriber, please help the Annie as well. If you have time to go watch Annie,
guys,
we need Annie
video. Yeah, that's
at
right.
A moment.
Yeah, obviously you can say this time.
Yeah.
But guys, any Western people out there, please come and have a look at Arnie's YouTube channel and click on the videos. If you don't want to watch them, come and a cup of tea, chat.
Mm-hmm.
Just leave the video on. He needs the time. He needs 4,000 hours.
Mm-hmm.
And that's never going to happen unless you guys can help.
Mm-hmm.
So if you like certain Thai as well,
mm-hmm.
be great.
Call on fan and call on. ขอแบบจังสิเลยนะคะขอแบบว่าอายเลยแบบว่าผู้ใดมีเวลานะคะขอไปเบิ่งช่องน้องอันนี้แห่นะคะอันนี้เพย์ไทม์ YouTube นะคะเป็นภาษาอังกฤษนะคะอันนี้ ARNIE อันนี้เพย์ไทม
์บอกผมเพิ่มลิงก์ครับ
อันของน้องอันนี้เนี่ยมันเฮ็ดชั่วของน้องอันนี้เนี่ยเฮ็ด YouTube ตรงช่วงตามมันมีกฎเล็กไหมที่ว่าผู้ใดเพจใหม่เนี่ยต้องให้ได้ยอดวิว 4,000 4,000 ชั่วโมง 4,000 hours yeah
not you need 4,000 hours
ต้องให้ได้ 4,000 4,000 ชั่วโมงแล้วก็มียอดคนติดตาม 1,000 แต่ว่าพวกเพจไม่เป็นห่วงเรื่องยอดผู้ติดตามเพราะว่าของอันนี้ไปเร็วมากอยู่เหมือนกันได้800แล้วค่ะก็เหลือเพราะว่าน้องอันนี้น่าจะได้วันละ10ผู้ติดตามขึ้นไปแต่ว่ามันจะมีปัญหาเรื่องวิวเนี่ยยากมากเลยเพราะว่าส่วนมากก็ได้แค่คนละ2วิ2นาที2นาที3นาทีอะไรอย่างเงี้ยนะคะมันได้ไม่เยอะ
and
ใช้เวลานาน
if anybody's got a YouTube channel and they watch him and they comments I will send a comment back saying thumbs up from Arnie so you can say it in Titan and I'll watch their video full time as well for them yeah guaranteed so you can
tell me ถ้าผู้ใดไปเบิ่งของช่องน้องอันนี้เดี๋ยวเพิ่นก็สิกลับไปเบิ่งให้กลับขึ้นไปเบิ่งของช่องอันนี้นะคะคนที่มาขอมาคอมเมนต์น้องอันนี้นะคะเพราะไงพอนี่ก็สิไปเบิ่งให้จะพยายามไปเบิ่งให้เวลาระยะเวลายากที่สุดเพราะต่างคนต่างซอยกัน พราะว่าอันนี้ถ้าว่าได้ถึง 4,000 ชั่วโมงก็คือบ่สามารถสร้างรายได้ได้ค่ะแต่ว่าพวกเพิ่นบ่เป็นห่วงเรื่องคนติดตามมีนัดบ่หรือบ่ subscribe บ่ยะจับบ่หรือ about the time watching
subscribers yeah you get over 1000 subscribers but when you get 1000 subscribers you want to forget about subscribers you want to get the view time that's the most important thing is view time
my phone
I think you better answer that wow that means I can eat more of this Lovely. What sounds like who's that? Take all. This is awesome, guys. It really is nice.
Say goodbye now.
Yeah.
My dad
coming. Oh, okay. Say bye bye now, yeah. อย่าลืมด้วยค่ะรบกวนขออนุญาตรบกวนเลยเบิ่งช่องอันน้องอันนี้ให้ในเด้อค่ะเด้อยอดวิวจะได้ขึ้นค่ะผู้ใดบ่ได้เฮ็ดช่อง YouTube นํากันก็เบิ่งให้ซื่อๆบ่มีเวลาเบิ่งก็กดบายให้โอเคค่ะบ๊ายบาย
โอเคบ๊ายบายสวัสดีครับ
Wake up.
Nope.